Here's a video of what heavy rain looks like after this morning.